Yeah. For the love of God, stop talking about me. So while the previous video was saving, I did look at the Amazon's season 3 page. Just see how many videos are left. And there's 4 left, including this one. So I want to amend my previous statement. I don't think they're going to do this. Like, they're going to close out the season with this storyline. Simply because that's a long time. You know, that's like another 4 episodes. That's a lot of real estate. You can cover a lot of ground in 4 episodes. I guess I was thinking, you know, that had been season episode 18. But I was thinking maybe there's 20 episodes this season or something. But 22, I mean, you know, this one plus 3 more, that's a long time for them to be out of college. So I think they'll wrap the storyline up in this episode. You know, maybe one more, probably not. This will be just basically a 2-parter without the cliffhanging, to be continued situation. But let's find out. This is called Curriculum Unavailable. I didn't look at the episode titles beyond this. That would probably have been a clue. If they keep saying curriculum unavailable, that means they're still out of college, still out of college, still out of college. But I want to find out like the rest of us. Because when I watched it week to week, like off on-air TV back when we used to watch it off TV, you know, basically watch it off a fucking satellite dish like a fucking animal, you know, instead of binging something all at once as it streams. When I used to do that, you know, I would never look in the TV guide for the episode title that day. You know, back when we had TV guides like fucking animals. So, you know. So I would, you know, watching the shit, if I'd watched this originally back 10 years ago, I wouldn't have known what the episode titles were. So, all right, let's go and do this.
Still together as a group even? What,
yeah.
2 months?
Two months? Holy shit. So I guess it's we're in the summer, huh?
Did hot pocket reduction with a Doritos glaze. I just really
wanted to... Oh, God, no. That sounded fucking awful.
Pack of lifesavers?
Yeah.
Sorry,
dead battery.
Yeah. Where's Evan? See? Cool. I've been brought delicious fleas.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
There's,
how's your friend going through the dumpster outside the administration building in Greendale again?
This cadet could use a lesson in
interview. He doesn't sound like Mr. Peanut Butter. Speak again.
Oh, yes, I'm very familiar with Inspector Spacetime. Think a guy becomes a cop because his prom night was a dream? If this were Comic-Con... Trespassing is a crime. We're sorry, officer.
Oh, shit.
Our friend has been having a hard time adjusting to being expelled from Greendale.
Yeah, I bet he is having a hard time.
For sure. I talked to your former dean. I recommended he press charges.
Oh, shit.
On the condition that you set an appointment with this guy. He's offering the football...
Fuck, we're doing therapy? Oh,
it's the number for a psychiatrist.
What? No! Abed's not crazy. What is a dean?
Yeah, yes, he is.
Bill Dean. He's been replaced by an identical life form for some nefarious
purpose. Yeah, that's the ticket. So they're still using a fake? The real Dean's been in a closet somewhere for 2 months?
I'll be right there, Inspector.
Okay, before I go, you're quite a nifty little piece of Americana. You could get 56 bucks worth from the rape collector.
Well, he should have gone into this, man.
Walk to your cars in pairs tonight. Rape's up 8%.
God damn. Really? And they cut to Shirley. Damn, that's fucked up, man. I know he's apparently a very talented voiceover actor. We know this. I can hear little notes and flavors of Mr. Peanut's voice in him, so I'm not doubting the information. I'm sure it's correct, but that's pretty impressive. He puts on a voice for that, you know. Not everybody bothers to. Most, you know, like Alison Brie, I guess she puts on a little bit now that I think about it. Anyway, I could talk about voiceover for hours. I won't do that. But yeah, I just love that guy is Mr. Peanut Butter.
We're going to have a little chat tonight, you and I. How does that sound?
I don't need therapy.
Well, another abed-centric episode.
I concur with Dr. Heidi's diagnosis.
Oh.
Psych major, did you get
that? Shut the hell up.
Didn't expect to see so many of you.
They're all here.
I'll be fantastic. Any kind of doctor. Trying to remove his own tonsils.
Well,
holy shit.
Why don't you like an adorable weird, like Mork for Mork? But since we got expelled, he's...
Was Mork for Mork really adorable weird? Because I don't have fond memories of that show.
I don't deal in crazy. I deal in help. So how long has Abed needed a crazy amount of help?
Oh, shit. Phrasing!
After you were expelled?
I don't see this being a path that I'm getting back to school. Maybe I was wrong.
It's okay, buddy.
You more
okay? But it doesn't make any sense.
Think
of it this way.
Yeah. He's right. It doesn't make any sense.
I mean, to tell him crazy.
He's a master at comedic action adventure.
Oh, shit. That'll melt his brain.
Storytelling. He's just a master at making serious? Movies in general.
Oh, my God. Like, I would flip him. I'd blow a fucking gasket.
I have to know.
Jesus, man. Yes, let's get the fuck out of here.
You're a bad person.
That's right. My YouTube comments.
Knew that this sandwich was nearer his last sandwich than his first.
Hey, bud, I'm trying to eat.
He said,
it's true. Yep.
Straining to narrate his wrinkly skin.
Narrate his. That's right. Haunt Pierce, goddammit. Narrate his fucking death. Narrate his impending demise, goddammit.
The cold squishiness of tuna salad.
Yes, that's right. Yes!
Back.
Get this motherfucker.
Pierce Rothorn.
Yeah,
really
novel. That's a ticket. And talk with your mouth open. It's really sexy.
And action.
Oh, shit.
Ahmed, what the hell are you doing? Yeah.
Cut. We got it. One more for safety.
Inappropriate.
In the morning. Yeah, one more for safety.
Use that.
And
action. It was completely
new. If Abed is as sick as you all
Wait,
say, then I...
Wait, attack Jeff or Britta. You notice that with those
flashbacks? This room gets to define sick.
I do. I'm a psychiatrist.
Yeah. You're all going to... You know what? I think they're all going to the insane asylum. He's going to get them all committed.
Can't determine a person's sanity from a few amusing stories.
Yeah, exactly. Right. I mean, if anything, sure Abed's more sane than any of us.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Lock them all up.
He's certainly crazy as Lock one all of up. Us. But, you know, we're all kind of... Crazy Town Banana Pan.
I should do a ranking. Which one's the most crazy?
Look, we're just saying it's been a crazy year for everybody.
Sure it has.
This hasn't had the odd banana in his or her pants, right?
I know Britta does. Yeah, that's right, goddammit. Thank you for sending me up, show. Boom. I served it up and you fucking
How
you
long
landed
does
it.
Peyote last?
See, she's hot. Oh, look at the little teddy bears. Oh.
Nothing my ass. What are all these cameras doing here?
Those fucking bears are cute, man.
Here.
Stop it.
Take my coat.
Goddamn. So sweet. Which one am I saying goddamn about? Just figure it out because I'm not going to tell you.
No chairs with backrests, and if you take it off, wooden hangers only.
Oh, shit. This would have been a great episode.
I spent all the money.
I made a plate of cookies for the study group, but my boys ate them. So since they took something of yours, you all get something of theirs.
Oh, excellent. Nah, that sucks. You can't eat that. Terrible. Well, that's all right. Terrible.
Second place.
I'll be unstoppable.
So you see what you call insanity? We call
Good thing they cut where they did.
I'm sorry.
We just finished telling him about it, and you grab it and squeeze it.
Oh, shit. Oh, he hurt his little hand.
Just indulge Abed in these little misadventures.
Take that back.
We were claymation once. Does that count?
What? Yes.
I'd
say there's...
Yeah. Troy's going through it, man. Jesus. That's how you layer jokes, by the way. Three in a row, just like that.
Thing I need to hear in order to make a decision.
Yeah, lock them all up. Lock them all
Abed
up.
Abed should be committed.
Along with the rest of you.
You mean committed to his character work, right? Show me Don Draper.
Cigarettes.
No, I mean...
Nah, that's a terrible Don Draper.
You mean like marriage?
I mean a mental institution.
Ah, so do I.
Quit your stand-up.
Please help me lighten the mood.
Yeah, after the last fucking episode, fuck you.
Please, Mr. Doctor, psychiatrist, sir. Please don't send my best friend to crazy people jail.
Dangerous. Crazy people jail.
Yeah, he's just unique, like a snowflake.
Yeah, that's the ticket.
Out of shape when you mix
you just have to be dangerous to yourself, though. Yeah.
Serial killer signature. Psych major.
His continued obsession with Greendale Community College suggests the potential for escalation. And
there you go.
Stories you've been telling me are very troubling.
You're troubled.
Yeah, about yourselves, too.
I don't
too.
Remember any of those things happening.
Abed's obsession with Greendale doesn't make him crazy. If you had gone to school there, you'd be obsessed with it, too. It was a mess.
Yeah, people who never went there are obsessed. Like, you know, millions of fans.
My name is Professor Wabenswim. Who's ready to work?
Dean!
Holy shit.
Not the way to agree on parking for the job fair. It's inhumane.
You have a better idea, Brett. Victory
Queen. That's right. The entire school's insane. I get it.
That's all for today. We're in chapter 4.
Well, that's about the best he could do at it. I'm not saying anything. I didn't say anything.
Okay, we're just
going
to
do it. This is basically Morty's Mind Blowers. That's what this is. I just realized we're doing Morty's Mind Blowers.
Banana?
Yes.
Pancakes?
Yes.
Fries?
Can I fry
get
that?
Out.
Yeah, that's right. God damn it.